Well, I personally in the lab completed each reaction. I did the reduction, the dehydration, oxidation, and the rearrangement through a series of distillations and using all sorts of different lab equipment. I verified my product by gas chromatography and infrared spectroscopy,